All right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irek was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut him out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can kill his access. Hurry!
I can't lock him out.
I don't know who he is. If I had a guess, that looks like a shady piece of shit hacker for a while.
Very good.
There. Who is he?
That's it. Default. Son of a bitch.
Who is it, Clara? He seems to know you.
I don't know.
I'm gonna hit play.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast! Aiden! Come on! Gird your loins! I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
Shit.
Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo. Rat boy just made it personal.
whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
Where are you? One minute you call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, Aiden. In that case, I pick the place.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom.
Where did you hear that?
You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Shit, better not hang around.
Nowhere to get home.
Hey, you need to.
Do not approach the suspect. Consider it armed.
there. WKZ van. Gotta shut it down.
Aiden, don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
Catch you, my boy. That wouldn't be good for sis now, would it? Aiden, don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
You, my boy, that wouldn't be good for sis now, would it?